Oh my God, are we poor? I knew Dad's magic shop would destroy us.
No, it is my Aunt Becky's favorite tomato soup, and I'm bringing it to her because she's recovering from a stroke.
Is she the mean one you guys used to be so scared of?
Oh God, yes, especially Uncle Mitchell. It was like he was a weak gazelle and she was a hungry, homophobic cheetah.
No offense, but that soup stinks.
You know what, smells fine.
Someone burning Frisbees?
It's soup!
No, that's not it.